Welcome to episode 7 of Jantek Windows, How Windows Are Made series. My name is Kellen, and in this episode, we are going to see how Jantek manufactures the screens for its windows. In a previous episode, we saw how Jantek final assembles its high-performance, energy-efficient triple or double-pane sashes and mainframes. So now let's take a look at how the screens that come standard on every Jantek product are manufactured. The screen manufacturing process begins with the cutting to size of the extruded aluminum screen frame members. Jantek has designed its screen frames to utilize extruded aluminum because it is many times stronger than the traditional roll-formed screen frames used throughout the window industry. Next, the four sides of the screen frame are assembled together using high-impact polypropylene corner keys, which are friction fit into the extruded frame members. The combination of these corner keys and the extruded aluminum frame members produces a screen frame of design pressure strength and rigidity to traditional screen frames or flexible frameless screens. Now that the screen frame is assembled, the next step is to install the mesh screen material into the screen frame. Jantek designed its screens to use a durable, high-impact poly mesh material that is flexible and will not dent and tear with impact, as will the traditional metal screens. The screen mesh is anchored to the screen frame using a rubber friction fit spline. Unlike metal or flexible frameless screens, which are difficult to repair, should there be a need to replace a screen mesh in a Jantek screen, it is simple as removing the spline, removing and replacing the old mesh, and then replacing the spline. With the poly mesh secured by the spline, the excess poly mesh is trimmed away and the screen is complete and ready to be transported to the final assembly area. So I hope you have found this episode of How Windows Are Made informative. I invite you to check out the other videos in the Jantek Windows, How Windows Are Made series. You will find links to the series and many more videos that will give you helpful information on replacement window and patio door project planning, energy savings, pricing and costs, and how to compare brands and types of windows and patio doors, and a lot more. If you are watching this video on YouTube and found it informative, give us a like, drop us a comment. We would love your feedback and we'll answer any questions you have. Again, I'm Kellen with Jantek Windows, and always remember to save energy and capture comfort. We'll see you next time.